New this morning, police take three young people into custody following a situation involving guns downtown. Police tell us a 14-year-old was pointing a gun at someone at the Circle, then started fighting with officers. Another teen had two guns on him illegally, and a third male was also arrested. Police say a total of five guns were found on this group. Nobody was hurt.